Dear brothers and sisters, it seems to us that Pope Francis, in the message sent on the occasion of the Fourth World Day of the Poor that we celebrate on Sunday, November 15th, team, stretch forth your hand to the poor, helps us to understand better the parable of the talents that Jesus tells us in the passage from the Gospel of Matthew that we will listen just tomorrow. In his message, Pope Francis inter alia recalls how the experience of the pandemic undermining many of our certainties made us feel poorer, weaker, finding ourselves experiencing fear. The risk we could run if we allow ourselves to be paralyzed by this fear could be, as the servant of the parable reproached by the master does, that of bearing the talent that God has given us. With the help of God who trusts us, we must instead overcome this fear and make his talents of nature and grace bear fruit in order not to accumulate treasures on earth, but rather in heaven. And there is no better way to do it than reaching out to the poor. If we are good, faithful, and courageous in risking our lives and the talents, few or many we have, received from God to reach out to the poor, we will not lose anything, but on the contrary, as Jesus reminds us in the parable, we will enter into God's joy. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao. God bless you always.